Into the strange and wild interior of darkest Africa, Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer sent a motion picture company on safari. Here in its original setting, where no white woman had ever been before, was filmed a story of primitive savagery, of incredible danger. You'll thrill to the magnificent love story of the flaming redhead and the handsome jungle adventurer as together they fight their hazardous way through a vast land of mystery and excitement in their relentless quest for the fabulous fortune that rests in King Solomon's mines.
To my knowledge, no white man has been near the Caloanas for 5 years. Nowadays, they're feared as much by the natives as they are by the whites. We're going to have trouble getting our own boys to get that far.
How long will it take us to get there?
Weeks? Months, perhaps. I don't know. I've never taken a woman on safari with me before.
Have I been a handicap?
The fun hasn't started yet.
When it does, I'm sure we'll all enjoy it.
What do you think you're doing?
You had no intention of letting us leave this place alive. You're going to get us out of here before those fellows outside start warming up and carrying out your orders.